I'm not sure. I think somebody down here did it last year. Dave or somebody was doing it. Pushing the buttons on the fireworks. We just set them up.
But the way these, this year we're gonna, they're gonna go off individually. They have one of those first round, second round. They'll one, two, three, four, work their way down the hill. They're too little. It's, they're just like you got on a speaker connector. Stick it in the holes individually, and I don't know if they're deep into
it. Paul, for your sake, I really hope you.
You'll see the fireworks, rockets, rocket red flare, boom, and then that's your.
Is there anything we need to be aware of that's going to be close to the
Do you know the buck line that's over on the right? There's going to be kids going on. They have it. But they're going to need a little bit of speed up.
Several months there have been lots of conversations about this and speeds and